All right, so after hitting for an hour and a half, we found that the dampened racket was more comfortable, more reliable, and more consistent than the undampened racket. This was more of a distraction. We also liked the grip size, the head size, and the weight of the racket.